Let's go, guys. Let's go. Well, it's not that hard, we are actually defending it.
Medic. Thanks. Thanks.
We're good.
I'll try again.
Yo, what's up? Alright, copy. Thank you for warning me. No idea where they are. Hold. Medic will get to you.
We don't have a medic.
We do. He's on his way to you. Malcolm was playing medic.
Where is he?
By the fob, Mike and Marker for him.
Alright, on it. 7 seconds, don't give up.
Fuck me.
Roger.
Enemies on the dead tank. Yeah, 120, 165. They're coming from the compound 120 with the crates, the storage container. In this compound to your east.
Okay, this cache is now a lost cause. They've got our respawn covered.
Right, copy. We're going to start moving towards the next cache. If you're dead, spawn on that cache. Otherwise, move and then we're going to see if we can clear out these buildings to the east and get some more
I'm flying back northeast.
Could we try to make another fob, maybe northwest of this one?
Maybe, but there's so many enemies currently northeast that any attempt to push northwest is going to get hit by the APC, and an attempt to push north east is going to get blocked by this infantry, so we're kind of boxed in. I just don't feel like a push any further north.
Because, I mean, if you can just deploy the fob, I can safely build it as a city.
Yeah, good shot. We'll do that. Alright, we'll move to the...
So, moving to the marker?
Yeah, if you're alive.
Roger.
Trying to avoid the field, there's a lot of enemies in that field.
Fuck, the BTR's got me covered.
actually.
It's an LAB.
Technically speaking.
Curious nose, I like the vehicle.
They have another APC around Delta 4 pushing north towards the mark. Be careful. I guess we're going to give a fob a go, but I don't think it's going to last too long, Sean. Almost, to be honest.
If you just deploy it, you could deploy it in the ditch to your west. I mean, to your, west. If you can't get into that compound.
To the west, or rather, should I say the west?
Yeah.
And there it goes.
Well, that's no point now.
Need to get in there. Need a shotgun.
Dude, there's not much point now. But right.
All right, I'm gonna get this APC to shoot me.
That was the lady.
Your body must have soaked up the fire.
Is that a good thing?
For me.
Move away from the truck.
For what?
Why is my buddy still on the dirt bike?
Yeah.
What's that?
Is my buddy still on the dirt bike because I can't hear you driving?
I, no, it's not because I jumped onto the driver's seat.
Driver's seat. Whoa. Yeah. Love that song.
What hour are they?
Drive the seat.
Down the street west.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
We need to go down this round. They just heard a airplane cook or something. I love this kid. I want an overlook.
Yo, guys, we're not gonna hold the cash, alright? We've got enough squads actually on site. We should be able to move a little bit. Alright, never mind. On my current position on this mark, there are enemies.
I just like dead eyed a guy with a pistol, by the way. He came around the corner, I just headshotted him.
Really nice. So, yeah, their vehicles are gonna have a field day here.
There's a lot of mines.
Also, there's a guy with a rocket launcher, aka me.
Right, well, I put down a mark. That's where a bunch of infantry were. If I can get guys redeploying to that position, well, so that we're covering the northwest rather than, like, wherever. We can get a bit of an organized defense cover in the northwest while the other squads cover this.
Northwest, northwest.
Yeah, on the mark.
Enemies on northwest.
Yo, the 10th, Trek, and
sorry, I'm
tank
coming to you.
You guys push north if possible. Yeah, they're pushing hard on that fob to the north.
Ah,
Yeah, on the map. Straight west of the FOB. On that mark. If we can get guys just holding that fob.
Fuck, he's on the fucking rooftop. Well, I'm dead now.
Got a full squad approaching the cache from the south. They're about 100 meters away.
And they're coming from the north as well, from the mark. Guys, I guess we're just hold cache building.
We got a full squad coming in from south. They're like 50 meters away.
Yeah, that means everyone. So everyone's putting on the cache building and put them up.
Fuck, I got arrested. We got enemy breach over here.
We'll try and lock that down, since we're moving there relatively early. And they're not there yet, so that's silly enough.
We've got an enemy breacher in the compound west of the cache.
Alright, copy, yeah, copy. We're trying to move to you now.
The compound west of the cache, just right
yeah.
On
top
of it.
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm dead. Hey, they're ready to come in. They're ready to come in.
Is there an exit over there, squad lead?
Well, at least we've got a bit of a fucking group squad together. Who's still alive on the cache? Anyone? No one? Alright.
There's only one guy alive. We're enemy BTR, it's close to LAV, sorry.
Tell all those fuckers on the building near the fob to get into the cache building.
I don't think
they're
can.
In the streets west.
Yes, they can. You have to go out round the back.
I'm gonna try and rope up a access point from
the
fob.
No, you should be able to go around the south. South, go south.
South side, okay.
Yeah, you have to go out of bounds a little bit, but you can get out. We don't have a medic, guys. We do need a medic.
Yeah, sorry, I was switched because I got fed up with the fucking scorpion. Terrible gun.
There's a guy lying down on that mark. We need some medics, boys. We need some medics. We've got nothing.
No, I don't. I thought we could just get through here.
No, you gotta go way down there.
Fuck me.
240. Yeah, the short on me.
On it.
Medic is coming up, medic.
Medic, get a rope over.
Medic, get a rope
over.
Real bad.
Rope, yeah. Rope, and then get people. Not over the
wall,
over the side.
Okay, in the
compound. Well, I
guess
that'll do.
To the cache. Move.
Okay, yeah, medic here. Medic? Yeah, nice.
See you.
Any mid Kish?
South Kish or North?
North Kish.
Yeah, go. I don't. We can get to that North Kish. Well done for holding there. We're gonna hold South Kish out of the wall here. Thank you. Yeah, let's all hold this this cache. It's probably easier to defend.
We got an enemy in the yard, in the southwestern side of the yard.
Southwest.
One infantry.
Yeah, southwest, I see it.
I'm on the roof with an AR.
Jurios, do you want to maybe we can make another fob near the marker?
No, because there's about a squad down on that marker. They've got a squad coming down the south side of that that cache.
Judging from my position in the little compound across the street from the cache.
Like there?
Yeah, right there. Lots of enemies.
Well, it looks like we've got a bit of a firing squad using those, No, I can't even spawn on the fucking fob there, either. We have a firing squad looking west currently, so you should be alright.
Where do you want us to spawn?
Shit, that fob is not spawnable.
Yeah, that fob's not spawnable. And we've got no one setting up anything for the other fob. Sorry, the other cache, so you must spawn the other cache. Ah, oh, shit. Spawn me a main. Yeah, go to the cache.
Where's the LEV, by the way?
No idea.
I'm gonna try and find it for you guys. Okay, it's out in the desert south of the cache.
What, the southern cache?
Yeah. It's pulling up to the south side of the southern cache.
240 on the rooftop. Oh, the guy actually got behind us. Oh, shit.
It's easy enough to get behind this fob. Yeah, how do you think we got it there?
Fuck, I missed my shot. Yeah, they got the FOV.
Right, guys, move to that mark, please. If you're alive, move to that mark.
Why do people always want to play fucking Mutra? Christ.
Who built this? Why we need to build there the headlight?
My god. Ah, that hurt.
What the hell?
Are you serious? We're gonna pick that up in like 2 minutes.
Smart, please, guys, smart. Yo, Mike. You got a mic?
Everybody vote two. Vote two. Christ, vote two. Please, God. Don't vote one. Darius, why would you vote for Mutra, you piece of cancer?
I prefer Ram, y'all.
Get your asses over here, guys. Please, get your asses over here. We need to at least cover the south side, and hopefully with a... Either way, I want to get a couple of roadblocks down on this main road, put an SPG down there so that we have the road completely dominated.
Dominate you completely.
Oh, excellent.
Coming.
Not yet.
You're hitting us from the northwest. How well? Yeah, northwest.
Just blew a door open with an RPG.
We're heading to the marker.
Copy, there's a fob that he's building.
Watch out, I put a pressure plate IED in that gap in the wall leading up to the gas station. Fuck, friendly's already stepped on my pressure plate.
Yeah, I told him. He still ran out.
You guys watch it in that room. I put a movie trap running.
Hey, medic, can you heal me up, please?
I'm not a medic.
Who's a medic? Anyone a medic?
Here, I'll grab a med kit.
Oh, cheers. I could just patch myself infinitely. Cheers, bud.
What the fuck was that all about?
Who the fuck knows? This is insurgency.
I need everyone pushing onto me. Everyone pushing onto me, please.
It's what he's into, country. Guys. Just do it. He's just, this is his fetish.
Yeah.
Jesus.
There's stuff that he's building down here. I want to lock down these roads. On the south side, at least. وحدات الأعداء تتحرك
God, this takes so long.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah, hey. Although I gotta say, I don't get the point of these particular roadblocks.
Points, mad points, dank points. Top squad points. Few more points.
That sounds like a good way to waste time.
I see you guys all the way over there. Can you come and help me?
Yeah, we just farmed some
I need some shovels.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I need a medic over here. Medic.
Where?
Right here.
Thanks, farming, dude. Well point. Well farmed with points. Well done. Are we all standing around this guy? Oh, medic.
Almost done.
We're using this car as a roadblock. That will blow up and hurt us.
There we go. IDA is built.
Excellent.
Where else are we building things, Commander?
We're not going to be building too many more things. We'll be pushing north onto the side.
So, are we not building a roadblock to the south side?
Considering there's only two guys in the cache, no. We'll push north onto the cache.
So, we're moving to the cache?
Okay, yeah, we are, since there's only two guys left.
Taking shots.
Alright, copy. Where are you taking shots from?
southeast.
Squad 2 are taking over that fob as well now, so we don't need to hang around there anymore. We need the one more medic as well. As soon as someone spawns in, we need to get a medic.
Yeah, is there an entrance there around here? Probably not, but...
Enemy at southern cache incoming.
RPG is safe.
Nice. Hey, we got a logi truck coming in.
Where from? South. Down, he's down. No, he's not, he's not.
He's gonna drive over a mine.
He's on
wait
the
for it, wait for it. He's gonna drive over a mine. Boom. There was a mine there a minute ago. What the fuck?
He's moving northeast. He's moving northeast.
Where is the boom?
Did he run right over my mine?
He drove straight over a
Mark
mine.
He's
right
continuing
there.
North.
Logie is there. Logie's there. He went around a corner. I saw him.
Fuck. Really? And just stopped?
I lost track of him. See, when people go around a corner, there's obviously a building, and I lost sight. I just know he went around that corner.
Guys, our squad leader doesn't have ears. Can't hear where a truck's
going. I saw it on the other side of the map, dude. Come on, give me some slack.
We got enemy lodging east.
I have no cat sight. Ross Horn with his dog vision.
Can see where enemy fob is going up. It's in Hotel 1, keypad 7. Enemy fob. Enemy fob going up over here. I started punching the guy that was building the fob and he fucked off in the lodge.
What the fuck? Why didn't you just shoot him?
That's hilarious. Well, I'm a civvy. And enemy lodge has been destroyed. Alright, so this fob should probably despawn, but I'm gonna camp it. Yeah, dude.
That sounds like a Humvee on our southern fob.
Yes, enemy fob down.
Yeah, don't go near that southern fob, it's hot.
No.
Yeah, APC. APC southern fob.
We got enemy infantry 50 meters north of the cache.
Right, copy. Is that in the little alleyway?
I'm not sure.
On the mark.
Just north of the mark.
Copy.
Just heard his triple
sound. There's a guy standing next to the mark saying he's just inside the building.
Alright, there's one in the compound.
He's on the roof, northeast, hiding behind that massive fucking shed on top of the roof.
Yes, he is. He's a breacher.
He's on the mark.
Medic on the cache.
Wait, no, he's not.
No, enemy is 50 meters northeast of the marker on the roof. Just firing at the cache
just
area.
Just near there. RPG that if you can.
I'll give it a go.
He's in the building just northeast of that, or just east of that one.
Where's the medic?
Must be another one then.
Like, next building over.
There might be another one then, because I'm seeing one on that building on the roof.
No, he is the guy you're talking about. Oh, no, maybe you're... Right compound, it's just a different building.
Yeah, I need everyone to keep centering back onto the actual cache building. The cache building is relatively clear. If I can get more guys piling into it, there's plenty of space to fucking fill out. That means everyone pull yourselves up over here.
We got enemies west of the cache, where we were building walls before.
Enemy at the gas station.
Yeah, around that gas station.
We got purple smoke southwest.
Yeah, I'm right on top of it.
Did we get the guy northeast on the rooftop?
No, he just got his head down. He's not dead. I think he just moved.
Eyes on AAV, it is currently west.
Hard west.
Eyes on Bradley, in the field, so. Currently 255 in my position.
I see the guy in northeast.
Bradley's keeping its distance, it's pretty far southwest.
Yeah.
I'm putting an anti-tank over here so it's covering the fields and the road.
Still enemy in the gas station.
still looking in the marker.
Copy. I think he's bugged it off, to be honest.
Yeah, I see him. I got the shot.
Nice, nice, nice. APC is currently west of me. Move. Oh no, it's a Lodgy. Lodgy on me. Moving towards you guys.
Got enemy in the House of Pain southeast of the gas station and in the eastern corner of the gas station.
Lodgy in this compound, it stopped.
I got the guy in northeast suppressed.
Yeah, they're building a fob in this compound. There's infantry here as well.
Fuck.
Are we taking contacts on the cache?
Yeah.
Moving to you now.
I got shot from the roof.
What, that north side roof?
I don't know. I don't know where he shot me from. 40 seconds still spawn.
Yeah, they're on the side that. They're moving in from the north into that fenced off area. Just north of the compound. Just north of the cache, sorry. That doesn't sound too healthy as in a scenario.
They're shooting from the mosque. That's how they can get us.
I'm trying to get them. They can't. They don't get mortars.
Yeah, it's an area attack. They're fucking hitting us with mortars. They're area attacking the cache. Off map mortar.
The southwestern cache is now known.
I got a kill from Noah. What the fuck?
Contacts on the cache.
Yeah, I'm dead. I can't do anything. I've called out to the squads. I don't know if they can do anything.
Pressing the cache. I mean the mosque.
They're on the western side of the road, I believe.
I'll try and nade them out.
Actually, no, fuck that, they're on both.
Yeah, they're flanking us from the west. Yeah, enemies in the Foxtrot 4, keypad 9.
Where they Where's this guy at?
Well, we just lost a squad lead.
Where is this guy at?
For fuck's sake.
Is there enemy on our FOB?
Yeah, they're on the FOB, yeah.
Okay, I found one of them outside the compound. Enemy right here. We can't afford to lose either of these caches, so let's reinforce the northeastern one from main.
Medic is here.
Medic.
Lazy motherfuckers.
Pelev is shooting at the Delta 5's FOB.
Medic.
So it's not really a good time to spawn there.
Fuck, I was doing the cash.
GG.
Fuck, GG. Fuck, I was gonna kill the fucking cash.
Hello, everyone.
All because of Trump. At the last second, I ran into some guys who were looking for Trump.
What the hell?